If your FIFA 22 is closing after launching the game, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When your FIFA 22 is closing after launching the game, simply follow the solutions shown here and you will be able to fix it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. The first thing you can do is install the latest version of DirectX. What you need to do is search DirectX Runtime Download on Google and open the first result from Microsoft.com. Here, select the installer language you prefer and click on Download. Wait for the download to finish and run the installer. Complete the installation and wait for the installation to finish. While you're waiting, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. After the installation completes, restart your PC. Now run FIFA 22 and it should run without any issues. Method 2. The next thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on FIFA 22 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 3. Another thing you can try is making sure the game is up to date. If you have purchased the game on Origin, then open Origin and click on Game Library. Right-click on FIFA 22 and select Update. Wait for the game to update and start the game. If you have purchased the game on Steam, then open Steam and click on Library. Select FIFA 22 and click on Update. If you see the play option instead, then the game is already up to date. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.